Hello friends, welcome to this video on CAT 2019 time, speed and distance solving. Question is that a cyclist leaves A at 10 a.m. and reaches B at 11 a.m. and from 10:01 to onwards, okay, every minute a motorcycle is starting from A and reaches B, moves towards B. Now, by the time B reached, the cyclist reached B, which is 11 a.m. he crossed 45 bikes. That means the last bike which started from A, last bike, motorcycle, must have started at 10:45 because 10:01 is the first bike and motorbike, a motorcycle, and this should be the last. That means time taken by a motorcycle to cover this distance is 15 minutes. Clear? Now, if the cyclist doubled his speed, he would reach at 10:30. How many motorcycles would reach B by the time cyclist reached B? That means last motorcycle will start 10:30 minus 15 minutes, which is 10:15. So first bike is starting at 10:01, last is at 10:15. That means 15 bikes would have reached by the time the cyclist reached. I hope the concept is clear. Thank you very much.